I'm Jean Boucher. I am the director of the Doctor of Nursing Practice Program at UMass Medical School, Graduate School of Nursing. I'm an associate professor, and I've been here for many years. And we now have a Doctor of Nursing Practice Program that we evolved to in the last 6 years. It's really a program that's needed for a terminal degree for a practice doctorate. And why that? Because we want to prepare nurse practitioners who can go out in the world to translate evidence into practice, affect quality care, patient outcomes through that work, practice change, and to really be ready for the complex healthcare system and dealing with the many complexities of patient care, whether outpatient or inpatient in our setting. So having a terminal degree, a doctorate as an advanced practice nurse is very important nowadays. We're part of a medical school, so we really integrate into professional education. We're on a campus that's an academic health science center. We're part of a system hospital, sister campus. We also have a small class size, which people like. We have a great faculty to student ratio. We have a wonderful simulation, iCells, environment where they can learn about not only the simulation but also patient standardized care with the OSCE experience. And we also have lots of opportunities for them to interact with other students and work in their settings to come in and take classes when they can take a Tuesday or Wednesday off but still be able to work other days of the week, which is important to them. Students are wonderful. They come from all different backgrounds. They can be anywhere from people in the graduate entry pathway who were previously biology majors or social workers. We've even had a person who wanted to do dental care come in and become nurses and then nurse practitioners. Then we have the bachelor's science of nursing students that come in. They've already worked in acute or outpatient settings. Some of them also do rural practice, they do global health. And then we have many students who come in who are working in settings where they're an associate chief nursing officer, a nurse manager, executive, an APRN who's a lead nurse practitioner, or someone who's practiced for a while and wants to advance their clinical degree in practice in the DNP program. And they come from very many diverse backgrounds, from actually all over the country, which is kind of fun to have that great kind of diversity and ability for people to interact together. So we really enjoy that aspect of our student population. We have a really great experience for our students to also get involved in community activities, civic activities. This year especially, we had many students involved in the vaccination program here in our vaccination volunteer corps. We've also had students volunteer in a companionship wellness program that we initiated for our sister hospital on campus. And then students also have volunteered in free clinics in the area. And I also do a global health experience in the Dominican Republic, where students have traveled with us, both medical and nursing students, to go down to provide health-related care to individuals in the Dominican who live in Bates, which are very impoverished migrant communities.